change ourselves to become youths that could contribute to society.
Because your heart has a very limited storage that can be filled in with beneficial things. But what will happen in our hearts, if you go and defrag your heart right now, you will see how many storage, unnecessary things that has been kept. It makes knowledge harder for it to go in.